kidding.
Good thing we didn't cast that.
Guys, it's raining. It's raining.
Wow.
What's our objective? Fuck.
Guys. You guys are making me very wet.
Oh.
Guys, there's these like bad just kids playing on the roads.
Wait, really?
Yeah. No. It's the fucking black guys on the road.
What the heck?
Sneaky?
Fuck being sneaky.
Yeah, just kill these bastards.
Oh.
There's a guy on the roof here. He's on
too
dead
much
on the roof.
Gear, boys. Too much metal gear. Boys almost fell off the hill. 100 meters front.
100 meters front. They missed the other cocksuckers by the fucking truck. Front. Oh, there's another guy
I killed
by the truck.
Yeah, a bunch of them, Blaine. I killed a few. All right. I killed the guy in the HMG.
Oh, you did? Good job. Oh shit, there's a guy in the truck. Kill him.
I feel like he's dead, guys. He's dead.
Just to make sure. Hang on. I can rectify this. Oh, missed. Oh well.
You missed. Great job.
Bitch, you wanna fucking go? You wanna fucking go?
I'm a medic.
Alright, do you think we're good to go?
Soldier, no. 100 meters front. There's still people down there, Devin. There's a lot of bad people down there. Me and Luke can move down. You stay up here and provide Overwatch.
Let me move.
All right, get a better position then.
Ow. Because there's like a big bush in the way.
Devin, I'm stuck on something. I can't.
No! We can't have the squad lead stuff, boys.
I don't know what's happening to me, but I'm glitched.
This vehicle! There's a truck, boys! He just wants to commit suicide!
Take him down! He's got a gun!
Boys, I'm taking down!
Gotta reload!
He's down! Shot that fucker in the head, finally, after a whole magazine. Oh god! They're shooting at us, boys!
Take cover! Yeah.
Where is he?
Where are these guys?
I don't know.
I see him.
Uh-oh. Alarm.
He down, boys. Gonna mess him up. Gonna get him real good.
Oh, yeah.
God.
Oh, Devin, you missed it earlier. I was
Oh, Jesus. Oh, boys. Stuff's getting real.
Yeah. I was using on an official server with, like, freaking 16 people. And I was having them, like, retake a village. Right, and there were civilians inside the village, and then I had one civilian get equipped with an AK-47.
Oh.
And then I go into direct time, I was like, oh yeah, boys! We're about
right,
to take back the village today!
Up here, guys, I accidentally placed a bomb on the ground.
Devin, you fucking bastard. Well, good thing I'm down here now.
Yeah, good. I forgot, like, all the different position buttons, okay? Like, crouching and whatnot. I was trying to, like, move to a different position, and I was just... an idiot, and I'm sorry, okay?
Devin, there's also doggy style. Don't forget
that. I don't see any more of them down there. It seems rather clear. From, like, what I can see, I can't see, like, actually...
No, there's still a few.
Never mind, I see...
They're just in cover. Soldier,
100 meters. Alright.
Got his ass.
Pretty sure that guy's dead.
No, there's another guy around the corner by a fucking nail bomb. What? Where?
North and south, boys! Hurry up and place them bombs!
I don't think I have bombs, do I?
No, you do. Everybody has bombs. I have bombs, for Christ's sakes. I'm a sniper.
Why the hell do you have bombs?
I don't know, but I do.
I have bombs.
I planted one.
Paramedic.
Oh,
shit. Oh, god damn! He's down!
Yeah, there's a guy directed to your front. There's a guy directed to your front. Be careful.
I can't see him. I can hear this vehicle though. I'm gonna fuck this vehicle up once it shows up.
Luke, if you can, try to revive me. Contact. Oh, thank you.
One down.
Did I get you?
Yeah, you got me, but... Hang on.
To your left! In
where?
That tree! In the tree!
Hiya! There, he's right there. Hi. No! I saw him, Luke. I saw him.
That guy's a beast!
Oh my god, I gotta go down there, don't I?
Do you have a first aid kit? Or...
Yeah, oh, everybody okay. gets first aid kits. We're good. Just give me a sec. I'll move down. Where is that douchebag that got you guys?
In the tree to the left. Like, directly to the fucking left. We can smell him.
Is he, like...
I can smell you.
Right on your booty?
Just throw a grenade to the left. You'll get his ass.
To the left, like my left or your left? Because I'm coming from a different direction.
Our left. So if you were to walk down the hill and go exactly where we went, you'll be able to get us. Or not get us, but be able to find the other asshole that killed me and Luke.
And if I need a first aid kit, I can just take one off Luke.
Yeah.
Yeah, because he's the medic. Oh god, this is
Oh, that's gunfire.
Well, I think we might die, Blaine.
Heresy. Just hang in there. Hang in there, man.
No idea where I'm getting shot at from.
To sprint
him. Oh, I found him. I found him. Did I get him?
Lucy.
Yeah, I got him.
Lucy, can you hear me?
All right, I'm moving.
Who's Lucy?
She is my wife. Tell Lucy. I love her.
I see the light.
Don't go towards the light, Luke. Don't go.
I see the light.
Don't, okay, oh, now I see the light too. Oh.
I see the light.
Luke, can I go towards the light?
Don't go towards the light.
You see that light over there, that light pole?
But Devin, it's so pretty and flashy. Oh.
No!
I literally just showed up!
Devin, help me!
Are you alive still?
Yes! Help me!
Well, let me look in your inventory. Luke's dead. Inventory.
Don't let me die, Devin.
Backpack.
I can see my life slipping away here. Oh.
It doesn't let me loot Luke's body. It's letting me take his gun.
Devin, stay alive. I can spawn on you.
Get out of there.
I'm hurt, too.
I'm about to fucking go all like Rambo on their asses here in 2 seconds.
Hey, blow this shit up, dude.
So I'm blowing up. Can we just shoot a rocket at it?
Oh my god, I will plant the bombs!
Just stay alive from me, Devin.
Are those guys there?
Ready. Ready for orders. Let's go. Let's go, bitches. Fucking ready. Oh yeah. Ow! Fire! What the fuck?
These guys are everywhere.
Hey, Luke, can you help me again?
Okay.
There's a bunch of guys in this. I don't think they're dead. They're dead. Never mind. Yeah, I got you, Blaine.
Alright, thank you, buddy. Yeah, I have no idea where the other cocksucker was. Oh, it's the same guy! It's the same guy that got me down, or got you and me down before, Luke. You've gotta be fucking kidding me.
Yeah, I see him.
Fucking murder his asshole.
I'm taking fire. They're everywhere.
Devin, why'd I go on a bonsai charge with you? Please tell me why. Why?
What?
I went on another fucking bonsai charge with you.
With me?
Yeah, I was right behind you.
Well, I'm sorry you're not master of the art of the bonsai, okay?
I was spraying bullets at them and shit, man.
No, that's wrong. You don't shoot, you just run.
Then Devin, I wouldn't have gone to Valhalla then.
I don't know if that guy's dead. Holy smokes.
Alright,
shit's gone.
Alright Devin, what's the next job? Oh, we gotta blow that shit
up. You gotta find their stashes, bro!
Gotta find their stash of what? Fucking cocaine?
Nah, stop! I don't fucking know!
Why do I have fucking suppressors? They don't do shit for us here.
I found one stash, but I don't know where the rest is!
Oh, we gotta look for fucking wood boxes.
What about this? Isn't this a stash right here?
Maybe put a bomb next to it and blow it up!
Yeah, that looks like a stash. If that's... Yeah, that's a stash. Fucking... Hang on, I got it.
They've done a buttload of garbage.
Charge planted.
There's another stash over here, I think.
How many stashes over here do we have to find? No.
Well, why is there two bombs on that one? We don't need those.
Extra explosions.
Get away, get away!
Hey, we got another vehicle incoming.
Get out of there!
Give us a second. Come on, Luke. Oh shit.
Last mag!
Negative, Raider 1. Withdraw to the exfil point. Raider 2, short continue on task.
Ah! We still haven't found all the stashes yet!
What?
They bombs. Like, ah, bomb left, we're good!
I don't think those were the stashes. Just saying. I don't think those are the stashes.
How come these little crates are still there? I thought those were the
stashes. Not the stashes, then.
What the fuck?
Wow, Devin.
What are the stashes of? Are they a stash of weapons? Are they a stash of...
Stash? It just says stashes.
A stash of mustaches.
Alright, I'm gonna say this is, this looks like it. There's a pile of cash here.
That's probably it.
The computer. But fuck it, I'll blow this up.
Oh god damn, what, why? Alright, go ahead and blow it.
Why is it not working? Hanging
fire! Tasks. Locate and destroy all Syndicate's supply stockpiles within the lumberyard. What the shit?
Did we check all the sea containers?
You know, we haven't. We have not.
I found one!
Come
to my location!
I have two charges left.
You only need one!
Alright. Devin, did you find the other one?
Well, there's one sash right there.
Alright. Now we know what we gotta look for, boys. Hey, Devin, before I blow it, get some fucking ammo.
Oh, yeah. I have one bullet and legit.
Oh, these are all RPGs?
I got four bullets.
Did they want RPGs?
Just go pick up a gun off a dead dude.
Yeah, those are all RPGs and more explosives! There's more explosives in this plane!
Alright, we'll grab one.
I'm grabbing a bunch. We're good. We can keep this going. I'm still... Luke, where are you? I'm really hurt.
Alright, I'll blow this shit up. Stand back.
Alright.
Alright. Where's the other one?
That's right. In here with me.
Oh, you put a bomb on already. Let's just get out of here. I think that should be good.
Blow it.
Blow it all
then. Blow it. Jesus Christ,
blow
it already, Luke. Contact.
Where's that guy? I'm stuck on logs.
Did you blow yours, Blaine?
Yep. Guys, I don't know where he's at. I'm scared. Oh wait, never mind. Just kidding. I found him on the map because I'm a cheating bastard.
Then.
Up on the hill. To the left.
He's tossing nades.
Fine work, Raider Call 5. We're good!
Three caches destroyed. I should put a death in syndicate operations.
No way!
Search for more supplies or move to X.
We gotta destroy the remaining stock.
No, we don't. Oh. No, we don't. Leave the area. I'm really hurt.
Ow.
And I have four bullets left in my magazine.
Boys, I'm down. I need assistance.
I have three bullets left.
Help me. Jesus, oh lord.
Oh god. I have three bullets and I'm coming back.
Thank you, Luke. You are a godsend, sir.
Taking command. Awaiting orders.
Yep. Obviously.
Come
on, boys.
Devin, if I move, I feel like I'm gonna get fucking gunned down again.
I'm man of the religions. Let's go.
Oh yeah, you don't want to sight Devin?
Stand still.
I don't want to take, just get out of here. I don't want to die.
Considering Devin has not died this entire game.
I mean, you took some power.
That's true. Then again, we're not the greatest of Arma players.
Yeah, true.
Not like Devin over here. He's fucking,
I mean,
like,
only one of us is actually in the army. Well, Navy.
And I also picked up a first aid kit off on those guys. So once I get up here, I'll just heal myself.
Luke, why aren't you doing your job, damn it?
I tried to heal him, he ran away. Heal that
soldier. Yeah.
No, I'm good.
Then what would you do if I just fucking capped you right now? Just bam.
I'd be pretty upset with that, because I tried really hard not to die.
Let's Luke that time. Don't worry, I got all the video evidence.
I tried so hard not to die there. I take this, but I try to roleplay. This is me, Blaine.
Devin, you weren't doing very much serious roleplay. You're kind of just like, get the fuck out of there! Oh my god!
That's how I feel like in real life!
That's how Devin is in real life, yeah.
I'm like, kill him and go! Oh god!
Oh god!
No, there's bad guys in the woods!
ID!
I'm hurt!
Cover me, Blaine.
Yeah, I got you. Gotta reload, fuck!
He's up.
Alright. Devin, get the cover.
There's actual bad guys in the woods!
Well, yes. They're dead.
You guys are laughing! When you guys shoot and I freak out! I saw, dude! Alright, let's take it slow through the woods now.
Alright, nice and easy.
Slow. Did you take that guy out, Blaine?
I'm not sure. I just fucking started shooting in the general direction of the tracers. I can't see any contact.
Fire.
Man down! 75 meters front. Soldier. 100 meters left. There's an enemy. Machine gun. 100 meters. Left flank. Cover me, Devin. I'll pick up Luke. I got you.
Thanks.
Yep.
I'm just gonna lay down here.
I'm gonna move up to this tree to the left.
It's to the left.
Got his ass.
Get him.
Nice.
He was right There's on top
more.
Of us.
There's more. There's more up ahead, guys.
Alright, roger that.
Crikey, boys.
Alright, Devin, you keep watching ahead. I'll keep an eye on the left. Luke, you got to the right and to our rear.
I got the rear.
Spread out! Let's keep a good spread!
Contact!
I'm hit! I'm not
They're
down!
So hard to see! I can't see them, boys! It's like the Predator! They're invisible!
I'm hurt. I'm good, though. I'm not down.
He's dead.
Nice.
I got you.
Alright, Luke, you alive. Alright.
That was close.
Let's move.
This is hot and spicy now,
boys. Alright, Just 200 more meters, guys.
We're almost there.
It says you still need to be healed.
Nah, he's good. He's good.
It's my job. They're everywhere, aren't they?
Keep a good spread, guys. We're really close.
Nah, we're pretty spread apart.
We weren't before.
Okay, well now we are. Keep your eyes peeled.
This is pretty terrifying, boys, I'm saying.
Such a beautiful game, though.
Yeah, I love this map.
Hell yeah.
I think we're good, let's just, book it.
Yeah. Go.
Watch a bunch of guys just gun us down.
Yeah.
I know this mission, we're not gonna get a gun down.
I don't want to drive. Roger your
last watchtower. Fine, I'll Raider drive.
It's like, do I really have to drive? I'm the worst. The Raider 1, quick dot. Transport's leaving in
figures view. Watchtower out. Alright, where are we going?
Sorry about that whole, human festival thing.
That was funny.
Don't need my friends to
move. I know this.
Back in, boys.
You.
I really hope this is a good way to take.
Have I ever showed you this game?
No, but it's beautiful.
The most realistic game you can get when it comes to actual realism.
What? I opened up another.
I love looking at that guy.
They are all really nicely animated.
That thing's actually pretty cool. This vehicle.
I am just
so exposed!
Yeah, I know.
They're cool, but really exposed.
I don't think they're necessarily a vehicle that is meant for being out in the open with. It's more so a stealth vehicle.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
We're good.
Oh, boys. Oh, do not flip this. Whoa. I am in the gutter seat. I will die.
I'm in the back.
I'm in the back.
Kevin, I'm the Burt Reynolds of fucking Arma. We're already seeing an increase in syndicate comms. Good.
Sounds like we pissed him off. Okay. Totally can't hear you.
Slow it down. There's a turn up here.
I know.
I mean, it just, it's... Dang. I think for volume control, you should always leave one ear off.
No, I like yelling.
Well, no, because I can. I have door closed upstairs.
Then close that. Then close that too.
And your room smells like onions.
Because
that's all it means. No, I smelled like onions earlier. Because that's all I smell.
Is it not okay to have onions in my sandwich?
No, it's not.
Dude, there's gear inside this.
All right, well, I'm closing your door. He's really loud. So. And not that I don't like you, Emily. You just got a big mouth. And if you finish doing your laundry, you'd have cleaned that in.
Look at this.
Oh. Look at the
different
color of blackfish. I was nice enough to call with some of his laundry.
What?
This is a different color of blackfish. What the fuck? This is not the standard green that it usually is.
Yeah, what is this?
Ah, what?
Hey guys, I found an American gun, so we're good. We got an American gun. We got the spar. The iron sights for the spar, by the way, suck cock.
Yeah, I know. Raider 1, Angel 3,
2. Double in, boys. I kind of want the AK-12 back. But we're going to be getting done this mission here soon, anyways. Raider 2, all board. Everyone, belt up. Once Raider 1 finally shows up, we can go. Now let's try to get back to the task force before all the breakfast is gone. Roger that. I want breakfast! There's stuff inside of here too.
Yeah,
I'm gonna die of disease. We did it, boys. I did it without dying. I'm proud of myself. Blaine, really? Really? You just had to do that?
Yes.
You do realize that ruined the achievement for me because you didn't break before.
Oh, well, you can always play it again.